Rachel.
I'm Karina.
And welcome back to my life. So today, if you can't tell by the title, we're decorating for Christmas, and that's exciting. If you haven't watched my videos, we usually decorate, like, with a Christmas tree. We have things around the house. I decorate my room some, and yeah, but... So, let's get started. First thing we're gonna do is decorate the, put up the Christmas tree. Alright guys, so we have the Christmas tree and all the ornaments, and that goes, that's the thingy, but we got all of that. So, yeah. Let's go ahead and get started decorating. Hey guys, so the tree's finally done. That's the first part of decorating. We're listening to Billie Eilish, by the way.
I love it.
Yeah. So now we're gonna find something else to decorate, so.
Hi guys, I started decorating for Christmas. So right here, I got some decorations here. Sorry about the trash. And then over here at Matilda's castle, I accidentally put Matilda's house, but I got Christmas trees. There's a little bit of catnip in there.
Alright guys, so I got my room done. So, I got this. Some of this, these decorations I've had for a while. I have it near my TV set and Xbox. Over here, I just have some, this. I have this angel that lights up I got for my birthday last year. It's like a little snow globe. You see that? Yep. Then I got this, my candle. I have it in this. I just have, like, some Christmas. Like, I have Karina that one, and then me, this stuffed animal, just through that goes on each side of the bed. And I think that's about it. Yeah, that's about it. Oh, wait, in the bathroom. Got there's that. I have my stocking and then this. And some decorations around the house is that. Put one on the fridge. Even got some stuff for Dad in his room and, yeah, in his TV area. Also got my Christmas earrings on, my little wreath ones.
I want my ears pierced!
Karina just asked to get her ears pierced and she might get one scheduled, so maybe finally she'll get her ears pierced. You had your ears pierced when you were 5, but...
Yeah, one of them I scraped off and then the other one...
Yeah, the other one fell in the vent when I was drying you off. So, yeah, that's how that went, so Karina's ears went back together. Alright guys, so that's the end of the video. Please like and subscribe. Me and Karina are about to watch some Vampire Diaries. We're on season 2 episode, like, we're on season 2 episode, like, I think 19 so far. So, yeah, y'all should really watch it. It's good so far. But anyways, please like, please subscribe, and bye!